East Lake Mead in Pecos currently closed as police investigate a deadly crash in North Las Vegas. Police say a motorcyclist died after colliding with a car in the intersection. It is unknown if impairment or speed are factors. The intersection was closed for a number of hours.